x is 5.2, first sum, second subdivision, passing through 2 comma minus 3 and symmetric about y axis. So symmetric about y axis, na, that is called upward open or downward open. That is called the possible of the general form of a parabola. Okay, upward or downward. Why? Because symmetric about y axis. Symmetric means that is the corresponding area of two sides. That is called symmetric. So for this side equal to for this side. Okay. So in the side full, the side full equal, that is called the symmetric consideration. So the given sum is one upward or downward. So first of all, passing through the point, the given point, point 2 comma minus 3, okay, 2 comma minus 3, and symmetric about y axis. So that is, let us take the graph sheet, this one 2 comma minus 3, so 2 comma minus 3, that is the point, this one 2 comma minus 3, okay. And the symmetric about, so symmetric about y, symmetric means that is called 0 comma 0, that is vertex is also 0 comma 0. So also is given that vertex 0 comma 0, the parabola is passing through the point 2 comma 3, okay. And vertex is equal to h comma k, that is equal to 0 comma 0. So next one, passing through the point, the general form of the parabola. So the equation of parabola, equation of parabola, y minus, that is x minus h, the whole square is equal to minus 4a into y minus k, that is the form of parabola. So that is a downward open. So therefore parabola is a parabola downward open. Parabola downward open. X minus h, the whole square, is equal to 4a into y minus k. So replace value of h comma k, that is called x minus 0, the whole square, is equal to minus 4a into y minus 0. So therefore x square, that is equal to minus 4ay. So is passing through the point, is passing through the point, passing through the point, so 2 comma minus 3, 2 comma minus 3, okay. So replace the value of 2 comma minus 3, therefore, so x value 2, the whole square is equal to minus 4a into y value minus 3. So this is 4 equal to minus 4a into minus 3, 4a, 4 cancel, is equal to 1 only, answer is equal to a into plus 3. So minus into minus plus 3, a is equal to 1 by 3. So a is equal to 1 by 3. Now equation number 1, that is called the parabola equations. So this is equation number 1. So x square, that is equal to minus 4ay. So x square is equal to minus 4 into 1 by 3 into y. So 3 is multiple of left hand side. 3x square is equal to minus 4y is a parabola equation. Okay, this is a parabola equation. That's all.